Am I like zoomed in?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I was like way zoomed in. Hey guys, so I am currently on my way to Mass weekend. I am meeting up with a teammate and Kristen K-Fit. Kristen is going to watch her friend, and my teammate and I are going to watch another teammate of ours, Becca. So she made her pro debut yesterday, and this morning is finals. So I am on my way to meet up, and we are all running a little bit behind because this area is super confusing, and there's like so much going on, and it's rainy and gross out, but we're gonna make the most of it, and hopefully after finals that we'll get to go to the expo for a little bit and get to see some people, maybe grab a few samples. So I will keep you posted. I will show you some footage, and I'm really excited today to meet up with some friends. So I'll keep you posted, and I'll see you in the next clip. I hate saying that because I say that after everything I do, so I'll just catch you later.
Just finished up at the expo in finals.
on my way home right now. Everything was, it was really fun meeting people through social media and like actually being able to see them in person and have like conversations. What else? My like hair fell, so it was like nice and curly, but now it's just kind of so yeah, it's gonna be a nice day and we'll see how everything goes. Hello beautiful people. So I wanted to do a quick prep update for you. So today is Sunday, May 1st, and I actually know the date this time. And I am currently a little under six and eight weeks out. So I'm really excited. I can't believe how fast time has flown by. And I guess I wanted to let you know a little bit of how I have been feeling. My prep started off mid-February, and things started off very slow. My weight was very stagnant and it sat at like 120 and 119. Like that has been where my weight has just didn't really want to budge. And like I would drop down a little bit to like, you know, 118, but then it would jump back up to like 120 after a refeed day, and then I would just sit at 119. So it was very frustrating. You know, we started implementing more HIIT, like some more HIIT intervals, and dropped food like a tiny bit, but I feel like I've only had two big macro adjustments, which has been a huge change, because last prep, the coach I was with, I felt like every time I stalled, I would drop carbs and drop fats a little bit. This time I've only had two big changes. They were drastic changes. It was, I think, like 20 carbs all at once, where I was used to, you know, 5 or 10 and like a couple grams of fat. So I've been making more drastic cuts, but I've only had two. This week was my first week where I started implementing fasted cardio into my routine. So I have, every day I'm not doing HIIT, I'm doing a fasted session in the morning. I've been looking forward to that in a sense, because I feel like it's really started to like get things moving. I'm seeing more results, I'm feeling leaner. I still feel really good in the gym, which is awesome. I think a big misconception that people have is when they're prepping that they're trying to burn as like many calories as possible. But for me, the thing that I'm really focusing on in the gym is trying to maintain my strength. I don't want to lose my strength. I'm trying to maintain as much muscle mass as I possibly can while eating the most that I possibly can. This will be my first week experimenting with keto. So I will let you guys know how that goes. I have a couple days where I go keto, and then I have my regular days, and I'm also still implementing 2 days of like clean eating. So I'm really excited to see what this next week will bring. And I'm feeling really good. One of the biggest, I guess, tips I can give you is just to trust the process. It can be really frustrating when you have been dieting down for a long time and your weight just doesn't seem like it wants to change, but just continue to do what you want to do. Like most people quit after a few weeks of, you know, I've been dieting really hard, I've been going to the gym every day and nothing's changed, and they just stop or they give up, but keep going. As much as you want to quit, just keep going. Trust the process, trust your coach, follow what they have to say, and the results will come. The more progress that you see, it starts to be like really, I guess, addicting in a sense, that you want to keep getting these results. So just trust the process and things will happen. You'll get to where you want to be. Just keep going. Just keep going. You can do it. So yeah, that's where I'm at, 6 and 8 weeks out. If you guys have any other questions or you want to know more, let me know, and I will cover that for you.